The BetterWeigh mobile towing scale is a great tool that can help you set the optimal gain for your trailer brake. Traditional methods of finding the optimal gain of your trailer brake controller include multiple passes and adjusting the gain up or down until the trailer brakes are set to just before lockup. This can be time-consuming, hard on your towing vehicle, and it can also be a guessing game to find the optimal gain setting. The BetterWeigh can help you find your optimal gain for your trailer brake easily, quickly, and more accurately while reducing stress on your vehicle. Begin by locating a flat level surface where you will be able to conduct the trailer brake calibration. Select the trailer brake gain feature from the home screen and follow the prompt to enter the trailer weight and the combined weight of your towing setup. Press continue when you have finished and you will be prompted to select your trailer type. Select the trailer type that matches your towing scenario. Now you will begin to calibrate your towing setup. Click ready and follow the prompts on the screen. Begin by setting the gain setting on your trailer brake to 3. With the vehicle in gear and from a complete stop, fully activate the manual override on the brake controller. Slowly accelerate in a straight line from 1 to 2 miles per hour until the progress bar fills all the way and the BetterWeigh gives you an optimum gain number. If the wheels did lock up during this calibration, tap on the Lockup Occurred button. The BetterWeigh will tell you to adjust the gain to a lower number, and you will need to follow the calibration steps again. Once you have your optimum gain, adjust your vehicle's trailer brake controller to match this number. If you alter the weight of your trailer, click on the Change the Trailer Weight button and enter your new weight. BetterWeigh will automatically give you a new optimized gain number, and you will not have to complete another calibration. Now you're ready to tow safely. Note you tow with the BetterWeigh mobile towing scale.